The year is 2023.
A spiritual awakening, or the marijuana.
What up, y'all?
Thanks for watching.